Yes, it will.
Why are they coming here?
They got that big parade, Dan.
I do. Got a parade.
The Halloween festival downtown Hopkinsville. Everything's shut down on all the streets. Having all the kids from all the other county schools in the parade, you know, the bands and stuff. Even Connor's in it.
I know they had it. One last night was the parade.
Last night was the preparation for the big one today and tonight.
Homecoming or whatever.
Tune in each weekday at the contest between 8 a.m. and 8:15, 11 a.m. and 11:15.
I heard they got trick or treat for like an hour and a half on Friday night. Yeah. That was all I heard.
For the totally rad cash grab keyword of the day. When you hear it, rewind943.com and enter the keyword for your chance to win $1,000. Each day of the contest is a new keyword and a new chance to win. $1,000 could be yours. It's the Totally Rad Cash Grab, brought to you by All Smiles Family Dentistry and Main Street Heating and Cooling on Rewind 94.3.
Did you know this print prints everything a small business needs? Like if barbershop needs signage, we print outdoor signs, posters, and banners. Or if a ballet school needs merch. We print tote bags, t-shirts, hoodies, hats. Or if a coffee shop needs a total refresh. Vistaprint designs logos, the prison on menus, mugs, paper bags, anything. Because with Vistaprint, the printability is endless. Print along with 25% off for new customers with code NEW25 at Vistaprint.com.
Christian County is a vibrant community filled with hardworking people making a difference every day. ChristianCountyNow.com is the news website that shines the spotlight on our incredible community with breaking news, community updates, local sports, and the stories that make Christian County an incredible place.
Getting ready to do the tire amnesty. Truck got a bunch of men already out there. They're doing it this week down in Katy's.
Sale, Marty Calvert owned it. Frankie didn't want it. Didn't want to live out here. But she didn't want to live right there. I thought it was a nice deal. House, big fucking garage with a apartment in it and shit. The garage has an apartment on the back of it.
And a nice combine, got steel wheels on it.
Yeah, ain't that cool?
Pretty turn right here where that Coca-Cola truck is and go up to the first curb.